The Punahou campus recently hosted over 50 schools from across the state and mainland in the Punahou Invitational Cross Country event. Punavision Sports brings you highlights from the event.
On October 2, 2010, runners from over 60 Oahu, Neighbor Island, and mainland schools converged on the Punahou campus to compete in the 55th annual Punahou Invitational Cross Country Meet. The 3-mile varsity course started on Rice Field and consisted of 3 loops inside the perimeter of campus. Overnight rains left muddy patches on some of the route, but a warm and slightly humid morning promised decent running conditions. 180 entrants started the varsity girls race, and during the first mile, the race favorites are all keeping within striking distance of each other. Seabury Hall freshman Dakota Grossman, followed closely by senior Aaron Robinson of Gunn High School in Palo Alto, California, Punahou teammates Eli Brady and Kylie Mann, Dunn Jr. Kira Gallagher, Mililani's Kimberly Pugliese, HBA senior Heidi Nichols, and Iolani Jr. Brianne Ball. Mile 2, on the pavement of Punahou's middle school, Grossman and Aaron Robinson stage a breakaway, putting 20 seconds between themselves and the rest of the pack. Shortly thereafter, on the grass of Barwick Playground, Robinson makes her move, building a 3-second lead on Grossman. During the final mile, it's clear that this has become a 2-woman race, with Aaron Robinson extending her lead over Grossman to 9 seconds. As the race hits the final straightaway, Grossman has quietly made up the 9-second deficit, and with less than 100 meters to go, she and Robinson both turn on their kicks. At the finish line, Robinson edges Grossman to win by 3/10 of a second. Both runners come in under 19:16, besting the old course record.
Our team really wanted to win it. We didn't really care too much about individual placements, but we just really wanted to get confident going into our league races. Our coach didn't want us to lead the first mile or loop because we weren't familiar with the course. So he just wanted us to stay up there with the leaders. I had the lead and then I guess she caught up to me. And then I just wanted to get the place for our team.
The final results of the girls' varsity race have Gunn's Aaron Robinson in first place with a course record. Second place, from Maui, Seabury Hall's Dakota Grossman. Third place, Sarah Robinson from Gunn. And rounding out the top 10, Nichols from HBA, Ball from Iolani, Manon Brady from Ho School Punahou, Johnson from Kamehameha, Kuratillo from Wanalua, and Shigemasa from Pearl City. Team results had Punahou in first place due to placing 5 runners in the top 13. Second place, Hawaii Baptist Academy. And in third place, visiting Henry M. Gunn High School from Palo Alto, California. The boys' varsity race fielded 170 runners over the same 3-mile course. The just-completed girls' run proved that race conditions favored fast times, and several interscholastic league competitors, along with a team from California's Gunn High School, were pushing the pace early. Midway through the second mile, Kamehameha senior Jordan Thibodeau has made his move and now holds a 10-second lead over Iolani teammates Boris Plushak and Troy Asaki, followed by Mid-Pacific's Ryan Hobson. Mile 3. Thibodeau remains alone in front, stretching his lead to 30 seconds over the chase group. As he hits the final straightaway on middle field, he unleashes a formidable kick that puts him across the finish line in under 16:19. Thibodeau breaks the old course record of 16:29, set by Lelehua's Bryce Jenkins back in 2007 by more than 10 seconds. In the battle for second, Mid-Pacific's Ryan Hobson outkicks Iolani's Troy Asaki. Kamehameha's Charles Akiona finishes fourth.
going into the race, felt like a lot of pressure on me to compete to my best, you know. All the other teams put out really great runners. It was a tough course. It's pretty worthy to be a cross-country course. At the beginning, there were a lot of the other guys running in front, keeping the pace. And then I started to push more and more as the race went on. I feel like I have the confidence to try harder in the next races to continue to push myself.
So the final results in the boys' varsity race have Kamehameha's Jordan Thibodeau winning in a course record time, Ryan Hobson of Mid-Pacific in second, and Iolani's Troy Asaki in third. Rounding out the top 10 are Aki Ona of Kamehameha, followed by Gunn teammates Pryor and Chen, Iolani's Plashak, St. Louis's Sisler, Runser from Gunn, and Higa from Iolani. The 2010 Punahou Invitational Cross Country Meet saw records fall as Hawaii's best high school runners look forward to the upcoming state championships. Congratulations to all the runners who participated.